let me tell you, we're talking about history a little bit before, and you know, I don't know if some of you know, I'm the first congressman in history that actually moved from the majority party to the minority party. You know, for a little while, I'm going to have a party. I'm not going to be able to make as many decisions. The chairman's not going to do necessarily what I want. It's been important. It's been important. That's okay. I did it for a reason. Because to me, it was more important to do what I believed in, what I felt was right, that I really sincerely do. And it was a long time coming because I'm a kind of, I guess part of my moderation and conservatism is I don't like to change things real rapidly sometimes. So it's like, hey, this is going to get better. It's going to get better. And then when I heard about the Green New Deal, it didn't get better. Or Medicare for all. What's going to happen to regular Medicare for the folks that need it? And so many other issues. So many, and not every Democrat's a socialist, but the movement of the party is absolutely trending in that direction. So I'm going to end up with this, because right here, right now, environment, believe it or not, this is going to sound a little bit corny, you are just like the founding fathers. You are. They were imperfect people, just like they are. But they weren't just dusty old folks that didn't know what they were doing. They knew they had invented something that was so unbelievably unique, so different, so much better than everything they had ever seen in Europe. Just like they really questioned impeachment. Just to digress for a second, many of you who read history know they didn't like the idea of impeachment. It was a big debate whether they should even have it. De Tocqueville. A lot of people know who De Tocqueville was. He was a Frenchman that loved the United States of America more than anything in the world. He came to America to help in many ways. De Tocqueville, an exact quote or close quote to him was, when a nation starts changing its presidential leaders by using the tool of impeachment, it is actually degenerating from the inside. That's not the way to change presidents. That's somebody really accurate truth. America was about elections. Europe was about overthrowing presidents. Oligarchies are about overthrowing presidents. That's not what we are about. We go to the polls, we voice our opinion, and the president is elected. That's what we're about. And I think that's what we have to remember more than anything else. So I look forward to working with you. This is going to be a very special time. And to just wrap up with what I was saying before, right here, in Vonneman, we are at that flashpoint. We're the same as them. We've got to make a decision. Is this country worth fighting for? Is it worth standing up for? Is it worth presenting those ideas and values of the Constitution? And you all are going to make that decision. Right now, right here, right in Vonneman. It's not in Washington. It's not in New York City. It's all the folks across the country who work hard, who have businesses, who have jobs, who give it their best to help their families, who are just part of the great American family. And that's what you are.